Indonesia is ready to face the future. All of us cannot avoid it. English is the only communication device. 3M has provided PEP. PEP, PEP, practical English program. A program that runs for self-study, served by using audio visual system. Easy to study, faster than anything else. A program from beginning until top, the most complete program for the whole family. It's already been used in Indonesia. Everyone satisfied with PEP. Of 3M's big family. Another self-study program is also available. We are ready to serve all of you with pleasure. You are welcome to join us. You are welcome to join us.
English conversation, audio-visual system, multimedia metropolitan, students book 1.
Conversation 1. Greetings.
Good morning.
Hi, Iwan. Good morning.
What are you doing, Peter?
I'm running a list of Indonesian expressions.
Good morning.
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 Hi. What are you doing here?
Why are you very untidy?
I just got up, you see, and I forget up early on Sunday. Good morning, children.
Morning.
Breakfast.
Oh, thank you.
Where is Father, Mom? Morning.
Hi, Iwan. Good morning.
What are you doing, Peter?
I'm running a list of Indonesian expressions.
Oh, yeah.
Good morning.
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 Hi. What are you doing here?
Why are you very untidy?
I just got up, you see, and I forget up early on Sunday. Good morning, children.
Morning.
Breakfast ready.
Wow, thank you.
Where is Father, Mom?
In the garden, watering some plants.
Hmm. Let's help him.
Oh, you haven't finished your list yet.
Just one more expression. What do you say in Bahasa Indonesia for some other time?
Lain kali.
Yeah.
Oh, please write it down here.
Okay, lain kali means some other time.
Okay. Thank you.
Good morning. Peter, you're up.
I'd like to help. What can I do?
Well, put these small twigs in the holes I've dug.
Okay.
Hey. Father.
Hey. Can I water the trees here?
Please do.
Okay.
Where's your mother?
She's preparing some tea for us.
Oh, I see.
Good night, good morning, good afternoon. Why are you so tired? Why are you very untidy? Why are you very sad? He is in garden, watering the plants. He is here, digging a hole. Conversation 2. A picnic.
Let's sit here. It's cool here.
And it's quiet too.
We can go to the pond over there.
When you have finished eating.
Oh, it's hot today. It's not very hot for us.
You'll get used to it, Peter.
Sure, sooner or later I will. Can I get a glass, please?
Here you are.
Thanks, Mom. Pour me some tea, please.
You behave like a small boy.
The cake is good.
Thank you, Peter. Here's some more.
Where are the apples?
They're here in basket.
Can I have one, please?
Here you are, Father.
Let's sing a song after we finish eating and drinking.
Help me with the dishes first.
Repeat, please.
Let's sit here. It's cool here.
And it's quiet too.
We can go to the pond over there.
When you have finished eating.
Oh, it's hot today. It's not very hot for us.
You'll get used to it, Peter.
Sure, sooner or later I will. Can I get a glass, please?
Here you are.
Thanks, Mom. Pour me some tea, please.
You behave like a small boy.
The cake is good.
Thank you, Peter. Here's some more.
Where are the apples?
They're here in basket.
Can I have one, please?
Here you are, Father.
Let's sing a song after we finish eating and drinking.
help me with the dishes first.
Let's sit here. Let's be here. You will get used to it. You will get accustomed to the heat. Here it is. Here you are. Conversation 3. Introducing people.
Hey James!
Hi. This is Yuan. I stay with his family.
Hi. Nice to meet you, Yuan.
Nice to meet you too, James.
Do you go to the same school as Peter?
Yes, Peter goes to my school.
Hey.
Yes.
I learned a new Indonesian word. What's that? It's terlalu. Meaning too or excessive. And I've got this one. Cutting. It means cuddling. How do you find studying in Indonesia?
We have to adjust ourselves. We like it different.
You are very friendly people.
I also have to wear a uniform.
Yes, we do here. Look! Mary and Bill are coming!
Hi, how are you?
Thanks. Bill, this is Iwan.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Nice to see you, Iwan. I am
Jay.
Nice to meet you, Iwan. Nice
to see you, everybody. Repeat,
please. Hey, James.
Hi.
This is Yuan. I stay with his family.
Hi. Nice to meet you, Yuan.
Nice to meet you too, James.
Do you go to the same school as Peter?
Yes, Peter goes to my school.
Hey.
Yes.
I learned a new Indonesian word. What's that? It's terlalu. Meaning too or excessive. And I've got this one. Cutting. It means cuddling.
How do you find studying in Indonesia?
We have to adjust ourselves. We like it different.
You are very friendly people.
I also have to wear a uniform.
Yes, we do here.
Look! Mary and Bill are coming!
Hi, how are you?
Thanks.
Bill, this is Iwan.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Nice to see you, Iwan.
Nice to see you, everybody.
It is nice to meet you. It is great to see you. I stay with his family. I live with her friends. How do you find studying in Indonesia? How do you think about living in Indonesia? Conversation 4. School begins.
Everyone's watching you.
Yes, I noticed that.
How do you feel?
Very uncomfortable.
You'll meet and make friends soon.
I don't speak Bahasa Indonesia. That's a problem.
Oh, yes, you do.
They don't understand me.
Don't worry. You will learn fast.
We are going to sit together, aren't we?
No. I think you'll have to sit near the teacher.
And you?
I sit at the back with the other boys.
You leave me alone?
So that you can meet new friends and practice your Bahasa Indonesia.
I understand.
Hey Tomo, this is Peter, the new student from England.
Hi Tomo, nice to see you.
Nice to see you, Peter. You're a member of our class now. Welcome to class 2A.
Peter, Tomo is the captain of the class.
Oh, I'll need your help later.
Repeat, please.
Everyone's watching you.
Yes, I noticed that.
How do you feel?
Very uncomfortable.
You'll meet and make friends soon.
I don't speak Bahasa Indonesia. That's a problem.
Oh, yes, you do.
They don't understand me.
Don't worry. You will learn fast.
We are going to sit together, aren't we?
No. I think you'll have to sit near the teacher.
And you?
I sit at the back with the other boys.
You leave me alone?
So that you can meet new friends and practice your Bahasa Indonesia.
I understand.
Hey Tomo, this is Peter, the new student from England.
Hi Tomo, nice to see you.
Nice to see you, Peter. You're a member of our class now. Welcome to class 2A.
Peter, Tomo is the captain of the class.
Oh, I'll need your help later.
Everyone is watching you. Everyone is looking at you. They don't understand my address. They don't know me. They don't know my name. Conversation 5. Iwan's birthday.
Blow the candles, Iwan.
Okay. Yeah, blow them up at once.
Yeah.
18 candles at once.
Yeah. Wait a minute. I'll take a picture of it. 1, 2, 3. Yeah.
Thank you. This is a present from me.
Open it.
Thanks. Woo! It's a dictionary! Woo! Yes.
And this is from me.
Oh.
Yeah.
Thanks. Woo! Oh, it's a camera!
Yes.
I have earned it for years.
Yes.
And this is from me.
Oh, it's heavy. Wow. It's a pair of new shoes.
Woo!
Yay!
Thanks, Henny. They must have cost you a lot.
Yeah.
My beloved brother.
Yeah, and we are waiting for the last person.
Yeah. That's for you, my dear son.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't wait to see what's inside.
Woo.
Wow.
Yeah. A new shirt.
Yeah. Thanks, mother.
Yeah. Let's cut the cake, Iwan.
Yeah.
Come on. One for mother.
Yay!
And this one for father.
Yay!
Thank you.
Give me a big one.
Okay.
I'm always hungry.
Okay. And this one is for you.
Ah! Woo!
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
Repeat, please.
Blow the candles, Iwan.
Okay. Yeah, blow them up at once.
Yeah.
18 candles at once.
Yeah. Wait a minute. I'll take a picture of it. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you. This is a present from me.
Open it.
Thanks.
Woo!
It's a dictionary!
Yes.
And this is from me.
Oh.
Yeah. Thanks.
Woo.
it's a camera!
Yes.
I have earned it for years.
Yes.
And this is from me.
Oh, it's heavy. Wow. It's a pair of new shoes.
Woo!
Yay! Thanks, Henny. They must have cost you a lot.
Yeah.
For my beloved brother.
Yeah. And we are waiting for the last person.
Yeah. That's for you, my dear son.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't wait to see what's inside.
Woo!
Wow.
Yeah.
A new shirt. Yeah. Thanks, mother.
Yeah.
Let's cut the cake, Ivan.
Yeah.
Come on. One for mother.
Yeah.
And this one for father.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Give me a big one.
Okay.
I'm always hungry.
Okay. And this one is for you.
Ah. Woo.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
Blow the candles, Iwan. Light the candles, Iwan. This is a present from me. That is a gift from him. Let's cut the cake. Let's go home. Conversation 6. An invitation.
What is that on the table, dear?
Oh, we received an invitation from my sister, Tati.
On what occasion?
Ina, her oldest daughter, is going to get married.
Who is going to get married, mother?
Your cousin, Ina. She has finished her study.
Who is the lucky man?
I heard he is her long-time sweetheart.
The wedding is on the 12th.
It's on Sunday, isn't it?
Do you know how many people are invited?
I don't know. I haven't met them. Mother, can I help Aunt Tati around? Oh, yes, dear. We can go to the family's house Friday evening.
Can I go with you?
What for? You can't peel the potatoes.
Maybe he wants to know something there.
Yeah, let him help around the kitchen.
Yeah, I will. I can carry the food and drink.
Yeah, we'll meet a lot of people at the reception.
Yes, we will. We will ask you to help them get on the members of our clan.
Yeah, I'll do it with pleasure.
Yeah.
Repeat, please.
What is that on the table, dear?
Oh. We received an invitation from my sister, Tati.
On what occasion?
Ina, her oldest daughter, is going to get married.
Who is going to get married, mother?
Your cousin, Ina. She has finished her study.
Who is the lucky man?
I heard he is her long-time sweetheart.
The wedding is on the 12th.
It's on Sunday, isn't it?
Do you know how many people are invited?
I don't know. I haven't met them. Mother, can I help Aunt Tati around? Oh, yes, dear. We can go to the family's house Friday evening.
Can I go with you?
What for? You can't peel the potatoes.
Maybe he wants to know something there.
Yeah, let him help around the kitchen.
Yeah, I will. I can carry the food and drink.
Yeah. We'll meet a lot of people at the reception.
Yes, we will. We will ask you to help them get on the members of our clan.
Yeah, I'll do it with pleasure.
Yeah.
What is that on the table? Who under the table? Maybe he wants to know something. Perhaps he wants to learn something. It's on Sunday, isn't it? It's a book, isn't it? Conversation 7. Going dancing.
Nice evening, isn't it?
Yes, you're right.
Let's go somewhere exciting.
Have you ever been to discotheque?
Yes, once, but I did not really enjoy it.
I'll show you a nice place. Okay.
Father will not let us go.
He would if I asked.
Let's ask him then.
Mr. Kandar, can we spend a night out?
Well, where are you going?
We are going dancing.
Have you both finished your homework?
We don't talk about homework on Saturday, Father.
Remember, you must be home before midnight.
Yeah, we promise you, Father.
Yeah, we won't be late, Mr. Kandar.
Can we use the car?
No, you can't. You're too young to drive yourself.
We can use public transportation.
And don't tell any about it. You can go.
Give me some pocket money then, Father.
You're going to have fun and I have to pay for it?
Thank you.
Repeat, please.
Nice evening, isn't it?
Yes, you're right.
Let's go somewhere exciting.
Have you ever been to discotheque?
Yes, once, but I did not really enjoy it.
I'll show you a nice place. Okay.
Father will not let us go.
He would if I asked.
Let's ask him then.
Mr. Kandar, can we spend a night out?
Well, where are you going?
We are going dancing.
Have you both finished your homework?
We don't talk about homework on Saturday, Father.
Remember, you must be home before midnight.
Yeah, we promise you, Father.
Yeah, we won't be late, Mr. Kandar.
Can we use the car?
No, you can't. You're too young to drive yourself.
We can use public transportation.
And don't tell any about it. You can go.
Give me some pocket money then, Father.
You're going to have fun and I have to pay for it?
Thank you.
Let's go somewhere exciting. Let's visit something interesting. We should take a taxi. We can use a bus. Have you both finished your homework? Have you both finished your meal? Conversation 8. Making a cake.
Just a minute, Mom. Let me finish this.
What are you doing?
I am in the middle of writing a letter.
What letter?
A love letter? Oh, you are a big girl now. Who is the lucky boy?
No, I was just teasing you.
Oh, you are a naughty little girl.
Well, here I am. What can I do for you?
Please, get me some eggs.
Mother,
Why are you doing this?
Tomorrow is your father's birthday.
I must forget it.
Let's make a big birthday cake.
Here are the eggs.
Now you mix them with the flour.
Okay.
Why are the boys always free? Don't be jealous, dear.
I'm not jealous, Mom. I just want to say that I help you a lot, but Iwan and Peter can play outside.
You will learn later. You are not wasting your time. You are preparing to be a good wife.
Repeat, please.
Just a minute, Mom. Let me finish this. What are you doing?
I am in the middle of writing a letter.
What letter?
A love letter?
Oh, you are a big girl now. Who is the lucky boy?
No, I was just teasing you.
Oh, you are a naughty little girl.
Well, here I am. What can I do for you?
Please, get me some eggs.
Mother, why are you doing this?
Tomorrow is your father's birthday.
I must forget it.
Let's make a big birthday cake.
Here are the eggs.
Now, you mix them with the flour.
Why are the boys always free?
Don't be jealous, dear.
I'm not jealous, Mom. I just want to say that I help you a lot, but Iwan and Peter can play outside.
You will learn later. You are not wasting your time. You are preparing to be a good wife.
I was only joking. I was just teasing you. What can I do for you? What should I do for him? Conversation 9. Planting a tree.
Father, what are you digging the hole for?
I'm going to plant a banyan tree.
A banyan tree?
Yes. Why are you asking?
We can't eat the fruits of a banyan tree.
I'm not growing it for the fruit.
What are you doing it for then?
You know, Yuan, a banyan tree will grow big.
Yes, then what?
It will be shadowy. The garden will look good.
Other trees? Will give us a shadow and shade too.
You love to see the roots hang down the branches.
It takes years to see them, Father.
I know, but I still want to see them grow.
Another tree, Mr. Kandar?
Yes, Peter. This tree will grow big and beautiful.
He only wants to see the roots grow on the branches.
But Iwan, you will enjoy the beauty.
I want to plant something useful.
Well, I guess you can grow your own tree.
I will grow some bananas.
You can plant them there, in the corner.
I'm going to get some to be transplanted.
Well, just do it, young man.
Repeat, please.
Father, what are you digging the hole for?
I'm going to plant a banyan tree.
A banyan tree?
Yes. Why are you asking?
We can't eat the fruits of a banyan tree.
I'm not growing it for the fruit.
What are you doing it for then?
You know, Yuan, a banyan tree will grow big.
Yes, then what?
It will be shadowy. The garden will look good.
Other trees will give us a shadow and shade too.
You'll love to see the roots hang down the branches.
It takes years to see them, Father.
I know, but I still want to see them grow.
Another tree, Mr. Kandar?
Yes, Peter. This tree will grow big and beautiful.
He only wants to see the roots grow on the branches.
But Iwan, you will enjoy the beauty.
I want to plant something useful.
Well, I guess you can grow your own tree.
I will grow some bananas.
You can plant them there, in the corner.
I'm going to get some to be transplanted.
Well, just do it, young man.
Why are you asking? Why are they complaining? It takes years to see the roots. It needs months to grow the roots. I guess you can grow your own tree. I think you should grow your own tree. Conversation 10. A hot day.
What are you doing, Peter?
I'm trying to relax. It's very hot today.
Yes, it's true. I feel like going somewhere cool.
Hi, boys.
Hi.
Do you want to join going for a swim?
That's exactly what I'm thinking of.
Today, we have to do something in the water.
Swimming is the answer.
Where are we going to?
Let's go to Cilandak Sports Center.
Yeah.
That's a nice place for relaxation.
What time are we coming back?
In the afternoon. About 3.
Do you have anything special to do?
I have a lot of homework from school.
I'll help you with it.
Well, get your swimming suits, boys.
Alright. I think homework can wait.
I'll bring something to eat there.
You don't have to. We can buy something there.
Can I get something on the way home? I want to buy writing books.
Of course you can.
Repeat, please.
What are you doing, Peter?
I'm trying to relax. It's very hot today.
Yes, it's true. I feel like going somewhere cool.
Hi, boys.
Hi.
Do you want to join going for a swim?
That's exactly what I'm thinking of.
Today, we have to do something in the water.
Swimming is the answer.
Where are we going to?
Let's go to Cilandak Sports Center.
Yeah.
That's a nice place for relaxation.
What time are we coming back?
In the afternoon, about 3.
Do you have anything special to do?
I have a lot of homework from school.
I'll help you with it.
Well, get your swimming suits, boys.
Alright, I think homework can wait.
I'll bring something to eat there.
You don't have to. We can buy something there.
Can I get something on the way home? I want to buy writing books.
Of course you can.
I am trying to relax. I am hoping to see him. Do you have anything special to do? Do you need anything special to see? What time are you coming back? When are they leaving? When are we leaving? Conversation 11. A rainy day.
Iwan, what are you doing there?
Watching the raindrops falling on the ground.
You're a dreamy boy.
I enjoy this.
It's quite boring to stay at home.
What else can we do? It's raining heavily.
Let's do something.
Hi boys, what are you both doing there?
We are doing nothing.
Do you want to help me with my homework?
I don't think I'm interested in homework.
Besides, you have to do it yourself, Annie.
You boys never help people.
I help you a lot, but you have to learn something.
Hey, cut it out, you two.
Let's play chess, Peter.
Yes, let's. That's a good way to kill the time.
You beat me the other day,
and I'm going to beat you again now.
No, you are. It's my turn to win.
Repeat, please.
Iwan, what are you doing there?
Watching the raindrops falling on the ground.
You're a dreamy boy.
I enjoy this.
It's quite boring to stay at home.
What else can we do? It's raining heavily.
Let's do something.
Hi boys, what are you both doing there?
We are doing nothing.
Do you want to help me with my homework?
I don't think I'm interested in homework.
Besides, you have to do it yourself, Annie.
You boys never help people.
I help you a lot, but you have to learn something.
Hey, cut it out, you two.
Let's play chess, Peter.
Yes, let's. That's a good way to kill the time.
You beat me the other day.
And I'm going to beat you again now.
No, you aren't. It's my turn to win.
You are a dreamy boy. You are a lonely person. It is a good way to kill the time. It is a nice way to pass the time. You have to do it yourself. You must do that yourself. Conversation 12. Playing with kites.
Where's in the wind? Blow the wind, my friend, blow.
Peter!
Hey!
Who are you talking to?
Myself. I recited that nursery rhyme.
Should we go out and play with the kites?
Is it windy outside?
It's quiet, Windy.
Have you added a tail to your kite?
Yes, I have. I did it yesterday.
Let's see if we can have our kites up in the sky.
I decorated the kite beautifully.
What did you decorate it with?
With a picture of a giant.
Ooh, it sounds frightening.
You'll see it. Let's go now.
Hey, please wait. I have to finish this.
The field by the lake is a nice place for kite.
Don't forget to bring some books to read.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
How high do you think our kites are?
Yours probably 100 meters high.
And yours?
About the same. They look like dragons.
Repeat, please.
request in the wind? Blow the wind, my friend, blow.
Peter!
Hey!
Who are you talking to?
Myself. I recited that nursery rhyme.
Should we go out and play with the kites?
Is it windy outside?
It's quiet, Windy.
Have you added a tail to your kite?
Yes, I have. I did it yesterday.
Let's see if we can have our kites up in the sky.
I decorated the kite beautifully.
What did you decorate it with?
With a picture of a giant.
Ooh, it sounds frightening.
You'll see it. Let's go now.
Hey, please wait. I have to finish this.
The field by the lake is a nice place for kite.
Don't forget to bring some books to read.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
How high do you think our kites are?
Yours probably...
Conversation 13. Doing homework.
Peter, are you busy?
Not really.
Can you help me with my homework?
What kind of homework is that?
English, of course.
And what should I do for you?
Please write a story about the childhood for me.
You should do it by yourself.
It's very difficult for me.
But you surely can do it.
It takes a long time just to start it.
Well, you just need to go on.
Please, Peter, writing is hard for me.
Not if you really try.
Will you or won't you help me?
I'll help you, but not to write it.
You don't seem to like my having good grades.
Of course I do.
Why do you refuse to do it?
Little lady, you should do it. When you have a problem, you can ask for me.
All right, I come back when I need you.
Okay, anytime.
Repeat, please.
Peter, are you busy?
Not really.
Can you help me with my homework?
What kind of homework is that?
English, of course.
And what should I do for you?
Please write a story about the childhood for me.
You should do it by yourself.
It's very difficult for me.
But you surely can do it.
It takes a long time just to start it.
Well, you just need to go on.
Please, Peter, writing is hard for me.
Not if you really try.
Will you or won't you help me?
I'll help you, but not to write it.
You don't seem to like my having good grades.
Of course I do.
Why do you refuse to do it?
Little lady, you should do it. When you have a problem, you can ask for me.
All right, I come back when I need you.
Okay, anytime.
Can you help me with my business? Can you help me with my homework? Can you help me with my problem? You surely can do it. You certainly can make it. I'll come back when I need you. I'll return when I miss you.
100 meters high.
And yours?
About the same. They look like dragons.
Who has seen the wind? Who has caught the wind? It is windy outside. It is sunny outside. Yours is probably 100 meters long. Mine is probably 100 meters high. Mine is probably 100 meters deep. Conversation 14. A new friend.
Roland, this is Nina. She's a new student.
Hi, how do you do?
Hi, how do you do? Nina is also a new member in the study group. Oh, welcome to our nice gang.
Thank you.
Where did you come from, Nina?
I come from Semarang, Santa Java.
Oh, I see. Nina needs your help in the homeworks. It must be English.
Yes, that's right. Will you help me?
My pleasure. When did you come to Jakarta?
My family moved here last week.
Oh, how do you like it here?
Well, Jakarta is certainly a much bigger city than Semarang, and there's a lot of things to see.
Oh, do you like the boys here, Nina?
Iwan, you are so unpredictable. I like you all.
Where do you live in Jakarta?
I live in Cilandak Timur.
Oh, we can come around then.
Surely, anytime.
Okay.
Repeat, please.
Roland, this is Nina. She's a new student.
Hi, how do you do?
Hi, how do you do? Nina is also a new member in the study group. Oh, welcome to our nice gang.
Thank you.
Where did you come from, Nina?
I come from Semarang, Santa Java.
Oh, I see. Nina needs your help in the homeworks. It must be English.
Yes, that's right. Will you help me?
My pleasure. When did you come to Jakarta?
My family moved here last week.
Oh, how do you like it here?
Well, Jakarta is certainly a much bigger city than Semarang, and there's a lot of things to see.
Oh, do you like the boys here, Nina?
Iwan, you are so unpredictable. I like you all.
Where do you live in Jakarta?
I live in Cilandak Timur.
We can come around then.
Surely, anytime.
Okay.
Where do you come from? Where are you from? When did you come to Jakarta? When did you go to Jakarta? Do you like the boys, Nina? Do you like the school, Nina? Conversation 15. A family visit.
Hey, look! Uncle Udin and Uncle Tin at the gate.
Oh. I'll open it for them. Uncle Udin!
Iwan, thank you. Where is everyone?
We are all at home.
Hello, Iwan. Nice to see you again.
Hey! We've been expecting you both.
You look tired after a long trip.
Come on in.
Thank you.
The house looks different.
Aunt and Uncle, how are you?
You're fine, dear. You are a beautiful girl now.
Are you bringing the rabbits, Iwan?
Oh, Annie, you are very inconsiderate. Rabbits are difficult to handle, okay?
What time did you leave the village?
Early in the morning.
We had to change buses on the way.
Aunt and Uncle, this is Peter.
He came from England.
How do you do, Uncle?
I don't speak English very well.
I don't speak Indonesian very well either.
Relax first, brother. How is everything?
Fine. We had a good harvest this year.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that. Repeat, please.
Hey, look! Uncle Udin and Uncle Tin at the gate.
Oh. I'll open it for them. Uncle Udin!
Iwan, thank you. Where is everyone?
We are all at home.
Hello, Iwan. Nice to see you again.
Hey! We've been expecting you both.
You look tired after a long trip.
Come on in.
Thank you.
The house looks different.
Aunt and Uncle, how are you?
You're fine, dear. You are a beautiful girl now.
Are you bringing the rabbits I want?
Oh, Annie, you are very inconsiderate. Rabbits are difficult to handle, okay?
What time did you leave the village?
Early in the morning.
We had to change buses on the way.
Aaron, Uncle, this is Peter.
He came from England.
How do you do, Uncle?
I don't speak English very well.
I don't speak Indonesian very well either.
Relax first, brother. How is everything?
Fine. We had a good harvest this year.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that.
We have been expecting you both. We have been waiting for you both. We had to change buses on the way. We had to take buses on the way. Conversation 16. Telling time.
Iwan, what time is it now?
It's 7:30.
And what is the movie on?
At 8. Where's Peter?
He is in his room doing his homework.
What time is he going to the party?
I don't know. Ask him yourself.
Okay.
Annie, are you going with me? Where to, mother?
To Louis
Joyo. What's the occasion?
Come on, Annie. It's getting late.
What time should you be there?
At 7:45. There is a women's meeting there.
I get dressed. Can I watch TV there?
Of course you can. Hurry up, dear.
Okay.
Iwan, you and Peter stay at home.
Where are you both going?
We are going to the women's meeting at Louis Joyo.
When are you coming back?
At about 9 o'clock. Oh, tell your father to pick us up when he gets home.
Yes, I will. Have a nice day.
You too, dear.
Repeat, please.
Iwan, what time is it now?
It's 7:30.
And what is the movie on?
At 8. Where's Peter?
He is in his room doing his homework.
What time is he going to the party?
I don't know. Ask him yourself.
Okay.
Annie, are you going with me? Where to, mother?
To Louis Joyo.
What's the occasion?
Come on, Annie. It's getting late.
What time should you be there?
At 7:45. There is a women's meeting there.
I get dressed. Can I watch TV there?
Of course you can. Hurry up, dear.
Okay.
Iwan, you and Peter stay at home.
Where are you both going?
We are going to the women's meeting at Louis Joyo.
When are you coming back?
At about 9 o'clock. Oh, tell your father to pick us up when he gets home.
Yes, I will. Have a nice day.
You too, dear.
Bye.
What time is the movie on? What time is the news on? Tell your father to pick us up. Ask your father to see us. Conversation 17. The new car.
Look, who is coming?
Who do you mean?
That man in the blue car.
Let me have a look. Father, whose car are you driving?
Whose car do you think it is?
I don't know.
Nice car, isn't it?
Yes, surely. When we can have a car like this?
When? Now. It's ours, dear.
Are you serious, Father?
Of course I am.
Mother, we've got a new car.
Are you joking?
No, it's not. I sold the car and bought a new one.
Hurrah! We've got it at last. What a nice car! When can I learn to drive, Father?
Wait till you finish your school.
You have to be careful with the car here.
We are taking a trip to Puncak this weekend. Now, you wash the car, Iwan.
Me again.
Repeat, please.
Look, who is coming?
Who do you mean?
That man in the blue car.
Let me have a look. Father, whose car are you driving?
Whose car do you think it is?
I don't know.
Nice car, isn't it?
Yes, surely. When we can have a car like this?
When? Now. It's ours, dear.
Are you serious, Father?
Of course I am.
Mother, we've got a new car.
Are you joking?
No, it's not. I sold the car and bought a new one.
Hurrah! We've got it at last. What a nice car! When can I learn to drive, Father?
Wait till you finish your school.
You have to be careful with the car here.
We are taking a trip to Puncak this weekend. Now, you wash the car, Iwan.
Me again.
Let me have a look. Let him take a look. Whose car do you think it is? Whose seat do you think this is? When should I learn to drive? When can I start to play? When may I start to play?